Hey everyone, here I am, Taz Anderson, a geologist with a job to do.
At Anson Primary School in London Borough of Brent, the children have been exploring space adventures on the London Grid for Learning.
Are you comfortable, Taz?
No.
Sorry to hear that.
That's all right, Mike. It's not your fault.
I'm glad you think so, Taz.
The story written by Kath Howe is an engaging account of Taz Anderson's mission into space. Through watching Taz's vlogs, reading the story, and exploring some of the maths and science behind the adventure, the children have had a creative and emotional response to the events.
What is your status? Do you have enough oxygen?
Utilising some of the latest mobile technology, the children have recorded their own space adventures, written their own poems, recorded their own music, and created some stunning animations. Throughout the mission, the children have also learnt about anti-gravity, creating their own anti-gravity experiments. And using virtual reality, they've allowed themselves to step into Taz's shoes and physically walk on the surface of the moon. Space Adventures on the LGFL gives children an opportunity to focus on their English skills, but also maths, science, and computing, whilst empathising with the main characters involved. It's a great opportunity to increase creativity in STEM subjects.